Which of the following is not a keyword? Options are, eval. B, assert. C, nonlocal. D, pass. The correct answer is, A, eval. In Python, the eval function translates a statement into an expression and evaluates it as a Python expression. A Python expression is evaluated using the eval function as a string and the result is returned as an integer. Eval is one of the many Python methods that makes the language convenient for everyone. Thank you for watching this video. For more, visit www.math.com.